12 health benefits of jackfruit. Jackfruit is a type of fruit that comes from the jack tree. The tree is a member of the jack tree family, and it is thought to originate in southern India or Borneo. It is similar to durian, which is also found in Asia, although jackfruit does not have the strong, unpleasant odor that durian does. Jackfruit is a fleshy fruit that is also quite sweet. This has helped to make it very popular in cuisines in the region it is found. It is also grown elsewhere where the climate is suitable. Not only is jackfruit delicious, but it is also very nutritious, and eating it gives us numerous health benefits. 1. Digestive health. The importance of a healthy digestive system cannot be stressed enough. If something was to go wrong with it, then we may have difficulties getting nutrition, and this could be very bad for us indeed. Our digestive system also plays a key role in our immune system, keeping us safe from disease. One way to keep the digestive system healthy is to include plenty of jackfruit in your diet. Jackfruit is able to help in removing carcinogens from the large intestines, helping to protect us against cancer. It is also a very good source of fiber, which helps to keep everything running smoothly. 2. Blood sugar levels. People with diabetes have to be quite careful about what they eat. If they eat the wrong food, then they may experience spikes in the levels of sugar in their blood. This can be dangerous for them, even life-threatening, so they must be careful of what they have in their diets. Jackfruits don't cause spikes in the levels of sugar in the blood, making them ideal for diabetics. This is likely to be welcome news to diabetics, because sweet foods would usually be off-limits. It can allow them to add some more interesting food to what might otherwise be a dull diet. 3. Weight loss. Obesity has the potential to be very serious on individuals, severely affecting their health and even putting their lives at risk. It puts a considerable strain on our organs and is also often the cause of a high blood pressure. Plus, of course, it affects their mobility and physical appearance. Obesity is also a relatively common contributor to depression. Losing weight is not easy, though, but jackfruit may be able to help. Its high fiber content helps you feel full while it is also low in calories and fat. It is also very nutritious, which can make it an important addition to any weight loss diet. 4. Prevents cancer. Jackfruit contains substances called phytochemicals, such as flavonoids, saponins, and tannins. According to the American Institute for Cancer Research, many phytochemicals have antioxidant properties, which means that they may help to counter the effects of free radicals. Free radicals are highly reactive molecules that occur naturally in the body and can damage cells. This damage, known as oxidative stress, may play a role in the development of several chronic diseases, including cancer. Phytochemicals may also prevent new blood vessels from growing around cancer cells. A lack of blood vessels reduces the cell's blood supply and growth. A 2017 study found that jackfruit seed extracts inhibited the growth of induced ectopic blood vessels in chicken embryos. The researchers noted that the effect may result from the combination of flavonoids, saponins, and tannins in the extracts, and that jackfruit extract may have potential as a future anti-cancer therapy. They concluded that further in-depth studies are necessary to confirm and better understand their findings. 5. Healthy skeleton. We rarely even get to see our bones, as they are hidden away behind skin and flesh. As such, it can be easy to forget that they are even there, but that does not make them any less important. They provide us with support, which gives us mobility, while our bones also perform some other very important functions in the body. Jackfruit is a very good source of calcium, which is well known to be essential for a healthy skeleton. What's more is that it is also a good source of magnesium, which helps the body absorb calcium. Jackfruit also contains vitamin C, which is also important for keeping the skeleton in good health. 6. Healthy eyes. We are fortunate today to have access to procedures and products that help to maintain our eyesight for long into our old age. Devices such as contact lenses help correct problems with focusing, while surgical procedures can help to deal with problems such as cataracts. Regardless, it is still best that we do what we can to keep our eyes in the best natural condition possible, and jackfruit can help us with this. Jackfruit is a good source of vitamin A, and this is known to be able to help prevent macular degeneration and cataracts. Include it in your diet, and you can have healthy vision for long into the future. 7. Improved sleep. A lot of people have considerable difficulty sleeping at night. This can be very difficult, as they still have to go to work and perform other responsibilities the following day. People are understandably reluctant to use certain sleep medication, however, as it can be habit-forming. Fortunately, there are some safe, natural remedies available. Jackfruit is a good source of magnesium and iron. These minerals help to ensure the blood is healthy and able to carry oxygen around the body. This, in turn, helps us to get a good night's sleep. Indeed, anemia is one of the leading causes for sleeplessness, and jackfruit can help treat anemia. 8. Reduces blood pressure. If your blood pressure is too high, then you really should be doing what you can to get it down to within safe levels. High blood pressure can be quite dangerous for you, presenting a very real threat to your life. The good news is that it is treatable in most cases, and this largely involves taking proper care of your body. If your blood pressure is high, then jackfruit could be just what you need. The fruit is a good source of potassium, and this means it can help to lower our blood pressure directly. What's more is that jackfruit is a healthy food overall, and a healthy diet is one of the most effective methods of keeping your blood pressure down. 9. Wellness boost. Wellness is important for us if we are to have a good quality of life. This means generally being happy and well, with sound mental health and physical health. One of the best ways to achieve this is to eat well and exercise when we can. Including jackfruit in your diet can also help to this end. Jackfruit is a good source of niacin, thiamine, and plenty of vitamins. These are compounds that are essential for keeping our bodies and minds in good health overall. This means that getting plenty of jackfruit in your diet can help you to lead a happier and healthier life. 10. Heals ulcers. Ulcers will often be found in the stomach, and this can be problematic for the patient. They can cause considerable pain and also affect the functioning of the digestive system overall. Another problem is that they can be very difficult to heal, with antibiotics having mixed results in terms of their effectiveness. The right foods can help to this end, though, and jackfruit is one of those foods. It contains compounds that can help fight ulcer-causing bacteria, relieve inflammation, and also help prevent them from forming again. Of course, there are also no negative symptoms, and jackfruit simply tastes fantastic. 11. Cholesterol levels. Animal studies suggest that jackfruit seeds may help reduce levels of low-density lipoprotein, LDL, cholesterol and raise levels of high-density lipoprotein, HDL, cholesterol. LDL cholesterol, or bad cholesterol, is a waxy deposit that can stick to the inner walls of arteries. As these deposits build up, they can restrict the flow of blood, which can raise blood pressure and increase the risk of a heart attack or stroke. HDL cholesterol, or good cholesterol, helps remove LDL cholesterol from blood vessels and send it back to the liver. 2015 study investigated the effects of various jackfruit seed diets on cholesterol levels in rats. Rats who ate a diet rich in jackfruit seeds had increased levels of HDL cholesterol and reduced levels of LDL cholesterol, compared with the rats who ate fewer seeds. 12. Wound healing. Jackfruit is a good source of vitamin C, which is a powerful antioxidant that is essential for a healthy immune system. Also, the body requires vitamin C to make a protein called collagen, which is vital for maintaining healthy skin, bones, and connective tissues, such as blood vessels and cartilage. Collagen is also important for wound healing. According to a 2014 review, jackfruit contains substances with anti-inflammatory, antibacterial, and antifungal properties that may also help promote wound healing. 2013 study investigated the wound healing properties of jackfruit leaf extract on samples of pig skin. The researchers concluded that extracts from jackfruit leaves may promote wound healing.